Thank you for that, Gemma. Nice little dancing intro. Wait. Exactly what we're inviting you to come in and do on day 1803. Thank you. From the wings. It is day 1803 of Dance 365 with the Week Land Torrens. We are on December the 8th, Sunday. We hope you are having a fantastic day, whatever day of the week it is for you, wherever you are and whatever you are doing. We hope you are having an uplifting time. And if you do need something that brings that lift up into your day, then why not come in and have a wee dance with us? Move around and shake off whatever it is that you don't want to be holding on to inside and bring in some good feelings, good vibes, good joy. All right, if you enjoyed today's dance, please do click like. You can also subscribe, hit the notification bell down there as well, remember, and set it so that it lets you know when each of our videos are coming out. You'll also see our vlogs coming out each day as well. You can check those, just kind of a little peek into the Torrens household
as
we lead up to Christmas, and lots of other things to do down there as well. But as Gemma just said, I was going to say Bodhi because she's usually the one that says that. As Gemma just said, let's dance. Let's do this one.
Indeed. Even a smaller one.
That was a very...
And Santa.
Lots of Santas. That was a very gentle track today. A nice, easeful track for a slow Sunday afternoon. So...
We have an even smaller one.
We do. It's like Russian
bigger.
Dolls of the Santa Claus world. Anyway.
Little Saint Nick.
Right, no more Santa Claus is in the picture now. Thank you, no penguins. Let's get them all out of the way. Thank you very much for joining us today. We will see you tomorrow for the start of the week, for us anyway, for our Monday dance. Until then, from the beautiful Torrens, sending you so much love. Bye-bye.
Bye.
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 Boy.
Burr.
Jump scared. Bye.